Hey guys, it's Liz Katz, and recently I had the chance to cosplay as Amora from League of Angels. For those of you unfamiliar with League of Angels, it's an MMORPG with some strategic elements mixed into it. In the game, you get to recruit a ton of different angels, kind of like the name would suggest. They all have one thing in common. They're very modest in their use of fabric. Check out down below for the link where you can play League of Angels with me. Amora is the sultry angel of love, who uses deadly rose magic. Flower power! Weeks in advance, I had ordered hair chalk in order to color my hair for the shoot. Of course, since something always has to go wrong, it didn't show up in time. As a plan B, I had to run out and get those color spray cans that you can find at like Party City, and it was even messier than I had anticipated. I am still finding like the red in my floorboards and in little crevices in the tiles, and it's gonna be there for years. But my hair was red. Mission successful. I was super giddy that I actually had a behind the scenes crew for this shoot, so you can see how we made Amora come to life. We are here behind the scenes taking pictures for the Amora League of Angels shoot. The costume itself was designed and constructed by Amanda Hosler, who you can see fastening it to me. In order to get that angelic flowy look the character has, Amora's skirt needed a lot of fabric. The costume was adhered to me with lots and lots of double stick tape.
See this, how sticky this actually is?
Oh wow. All right, let's take some pictures for some video games.
We had two huge fans to blow the skirt up and off, but unfortunately the skirt was a little too heavy because of all the fabric. My goal to recreate Amora's famous pose was physically much more difficult than I had anticipated.
That was kind of impossible.
Thankfully, Amanda figured out a way to cheat it.
Doesn't work?
No, it's just that's a lot of muscle usage.
I'll have you know, holding that pose wasn't easy either. Oh.
Alright everybody, that's a wrap!
Whoa!
And that's how we brought League of Angels Amora to life. Don't forget to play League of Angels with me. Click on the link down below. Click on it. As an FYI, my server name is Hestia. You guys rock, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye! That was really high pitch. Bye! 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 Sound like a dying bunny.